of 492 pounds, Mr. McMahon and Shane McMahon.
Guys, we have a big-time tag team match coming up here.
A big-time match with big-time stakes, Michael. Neither one of these superstars can afford a loss right now.
Singles action. Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm.
He's one of the most powerful figures in all of sports entertainment, Triple H.
And that goes for both in and out of the ring, Michael.
We have two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
Pounds, Braun Strowman.
And now we're just moments away from this huge fatal four-way match.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This match is huge. And from talking to some of the superstars earlier today, I'm willing to bet the monitors in the back are sold out for this one.
Moments away from what will likely be one of the most exciting six-man tag team matches we've seen in a very long time.
Well, given the two teams we have assembled here tonight, I would say I have no choice but to agree with you, Cole.
For the People's Champ.
Cole, the connection The Rock has with the WWE Universe truly is indescribable. Essentially eat out of the palm of his hands, Michael.
You can't deny my beauty shot on everything that you are not.